action.
Okay, this is the Apple TV remote, which allows you to choose the different services that are available, pick a movie, press play, and watch it. Again, if any of these streaming services don't work, you may have to sign in using your own. You can hit play, pause, you can rewind by pressing this to the left, fast forward, pressing this to the right.